Welcome back to Tablet. Today I'm going to tell you how you can hook up a computer mouse to a tablet. So first, in this large USB port, you can open it up like that, and then you take this USB and put it in the USB port, and you can move with the mouse. You can move with your finger, and you can, and I'll also show you the stylus on the, you can also do the stylus, which I showed you in another tablet tail video. Bye, and that's what we have for today.